Good morning, guys, and welcome to the 2018 Campaign Against Cancer. This is round one, and we have Aaron Walkom versus Blake Moody. This match was auctioned off, and Aaron won the rights to play our Hyperspace Champion. This is going to be a fun game. Please enjoy it. Please donate. You'll see a donation link on screen throughout the day. This is for kids. This is for cancer. Let's kick its ass. Let's have a great day.
Someone did say we got new dice and they put two red dice and one green dice there, and then I rolled the two reds. I'm like, hit red, my name.
These dice.
Yeah.
While everybody's getting everything set up, I just want to put out a massive thank you to the 501st Squadron and the Rebel Legion. Jason's going to be here all day, just not you, and later on we have the entire fleet of guys from Rebel Legion and 501st coming down. The 501st have donated the backdrop for the day, take photos in front of
Rebel Legion.
Sorry, Rebel Legion.
Rebel Legion has provided backdrop.
Yeah,
that's
fine, you win, so you have to go. And while also I've got everybody, you'll notice on the screen table and on the table that Jason's playing on first is our custom jailed playmat. Huge thank you and congratulations to Jason for designing that for us.
I'm not sure how the stream sets up.
Jace, so. But Matt, Nick, stay tuned because there's another one coming from Tiny Beast. Okay.
I'm just going to see how streams look good.
Rob, how's the dice rating?
First, have you got the paper over the top?
No, but I've done it different. I've done it different.
All right, man.
Sorry, man. I thought everyone
had to do it. Do we need to wait for him to turn the screen off? That should be running. I'm not smart. Oh, that's Elliot's.
Elliot, I'll put your camera up here, man.
Maybe I need to go first.
We have bandwidth issues, so stream isn't running.
Okay.
Is it running?
I'm just trying to get it up, actually.
Put the phone in the garden again.
99. Whoops. We're on. Sorry. Set some dogs.
Yep. I'm good, man.
Oh, man.
Aaron, you go.
Plays Rakdos from the anime, and he can move like a 2 mana base just to play Flakers, which a lot of times is part of bricks. I'm actually trying to play one of the ones to play one of the ones. I do play Lake of the Dead, where. Can you play one of like a Lake of the Dead, which is tap for a black or tap for a sacred black? So the line, if they play a Chalice or Transfer, that's like a backup plan. How much XP is Cheaper actually playing?
As the first beat, go squares on the judge.
You really think that
you're right there, Claire? Is that coming there, what? Thanks for walking over.
Right, so Nim holds a bomb.
Okay.
Just get ready.
Charge to stop that bomb from detonating.
Yeah.
So the one, I can only hold the one, so I'll hold that one.
Four, Yep. Oh, hit crit.
I bought the wrong microphone.
Hit, crit, average.
Before you suffer damage.
Before you suffer damage.
Yeah, which is fine because it's only got one health left.
I want my rose. I was like, I'll take a blank and get my rose triggered. But sure.
That's it. That's me. You got Ray doing stuff.
Ray. So we got three, and then we got one with Finn. So we had a blank with Finn. So we got three. That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
And then we spend a force. To
yep. And Nim takes four. Okay.
Don't think I've got any other shots.
Seevor.
Okay.
Yep.
Channel.
Oh, sorry, I jammed with your focus as well. But not what matters because I didn't roll anything.
Do I still get to rock?
Yeah, you do. Yep.
Here's the thing.
Yep.
So I can spend that with
yep.
And get a lock. Yeah.
have to take one damage on them.
Yeah.
fridge too.
So as long as you don't have anything to play out, which you don't,
that's pretty good.
Yeah.
And annoying.
That's why it's called the noisy nuisance.
Yeah.
Sure.
And Chef will come out for him.
Thank you.
squat rack. That's near enough.
Stack these. And this one.
X-Wingo. Thank you.
He brought five strikers. I just popped the striker and fucked around. I've got Wedge, Sabine, Miranda, and Walkom.
Nice.
Yeah. That's all good shifts.
Yeah.
And he brought five strikers. I sort of was like Miranda and Sabine. First round, and then just got one. So it's like not even.
That's explained to me by my rules.
Spend the target lock.
Right, okay.
One.
So you spend the target lock?
Yep.
What?
Yep. One.
You're not in my thing, right?
Yeah.
So you can
damage? My god. Alright.
Let's
try it. Alright.
Oh, you got judge. Oh! You know when I'm cheating now.
I know when you're cheating.
What is this madness? It is. It is madness. It is not set up for me at the moment.
Wait. Hold on.
Yo!
Two. Yep.
So I start with two charges, I set up a lose one. When a ship friend ship at range 0-3 takes a damage curve.
Yep.
Charger. When I'm attacking, I can spend two charges to turn focus to a crit.
Yep.
Which is 15 men.
Oh,
I just wanted to put everyone in there.
I said it's two.
Thank you.
What's the text on this
one? So that one is get rid of my bullseye arc, and you can't spend a green token after I've attacked to take a damage.
I don't know.
But the native ability of that ship as well is if you land by the bullseye arc, you can't spend green tokens.
Yeah, perfect. We designed it together. Okay, cool. Well, I'll take it. What color? Green or red? Green. Green.
Do it. Do it, do it, do it. He's pretty good. Yep, he's pretty good. Yep.
Hey guys, 5 minutes left in the round!
Shoot it, Ray, try and get some damage on the Ray.
$40.
Nice. Very nice. Yep. Did you take the damage or? Yep. Okay. And then you shoot back. Go for it.
Yep, one dot.
One dot.
Spend
the. Yep. He's gonna need to get one. Yeah. Alright, so Torani, range one. One damage and one iron. Alright, stacks on Poe. Stacks on Poe.
Thank you.
Last round, guys!
I don't think I can. So, you obviously have more faith in me than I have in myself. And you killed Torani before he gets the fire, so...
I'm concerned.
Oh!
Oh my god. Ray.
So,
oh, is that the
this guy?
Yeah, I've got to do stuff, right?
So, I can't change my phone, right?
So just nail me one.
It's so good. So, Ben?
Yep.
Out of play?
Yeah.
Three dice, range one.
Yep.
Not shooting at me, right?
No.
Expand, of course, and expand chewing to turn that top three.
Yep.
Give you a weapon to save.
Good old
three. Oh, shit. Alright, we need a taller dice box. So yep,
hit.
We don't know yet.
What have we got?
Two for five.
Two, range one.
Range two.
Range two. Go. What's that with?
That's with Torani.
And then you've got
double tapping.
Shit!
So you have three and three? Three and
three. Oh, I have three.
Spend it now. It was bad.